السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
So what's new today?
So today I'm going to tell you a hadith from the Tirmidhi. Hope you're excited for it.
Yes, I am.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الصلاة مفتاح الجنة is the key to paradise.
So
Jannah is the Arabic word for paradise. The Quran often speaks of paradise underneath which river flows.
Masha Allah.
Five daily prayers are important for all Muslims. The key to paradise according to this hadith is prayer or salah. Salah is the key which opens all the locked doors of paradise to a believer.
So Muhammad,
hope you have understood the concept. I'm gonna ask you some questions. I hope you have understood the concept. I'm gonna ask you some questions. Like, you'll have to pick up anyone's chit and there'll be questions in it and you'll have to answer.
So let's begin.
Pick up anyone's shirt.
This one.
Thank you. So let's check which one he picked. Do you know the five daily prayers? If yes, then please share with us.
Fajr, Lohar, Asr, Maghrib, Isha.
MashaAllah, you did it. So he picked another one. Why is a prayer called a key to paradise?
It opens all the locked door to paradise.
Now two chits are left and let's take which one. Okay. So the next question is, what is the Arabic word for paradise?
Jannah.
Two chits are left and you'll have to pick any one of them. This time. What is the direction to Qibla?
Towards the Kaaba.
MashaAllah, well done. You answered all my questions. Now I have understood that you have understood the concept.
Based on this hadith,
you should not miss any prayer. And
thank you for watching. We'll come back with more such videos.
And Assalamu alaikum.